Hello, I am Vivi Patel from ENTC Department of SIT Polytechnic Yatra. Today we will learn applications of PLL and IC565. So starts with the applications of PLL. PLL stands for phase lock loop. There are the two applications of PLL. First is the PLL as a multiplier and second is the PLL as a FMD modulator. Let's start with the PLL as a FMD modulator. This is the block diagram of PLL as a demodulator. The FM signal which is to be demodulated, it is applied at the input of PLL. As the PLL is locked to the FM signal, the VCO starts tracking the instantaneous frequency in the FM input signal. The error voltage is produced at the output of amplifier and it is proportional to the deviation of input frequency from the central frequency of FM. Thus, at the error amplifier output, we get the demodulated FM output. This is the output of the PLL as a FM demodulator. The next point is the IC565. This is the pin diagram of IC565. Let's start with the pin number first. The pin number first is negative power supply. It provides the negative power supply to the IC. Next, the pin number 2, it is input signal. The frequency signal which is to be locked in connected is connected here. Next, the pin number 3, it is input signal. It is also similar to the pin number 2. Next, the pin number 4, it is VCO output. This is the output frequency signal of PLL. It is given to the phase detector externally. Next, the pin number 5, the phase comparator VCO input. An output of VCO is connected here for the comparison purpose. Next, the pin number 6, it is reference output. This is a DC reference approximately equal to the DC voltage of the demodulator output at pin number 7. Next, the pin number 7, it is demodulated output, the DC output voltage which is used to control the VCO internally. This acts like a demodulated output in FMD modulation. Next, the pin number 8, it is external resistor for VCO. The resistor for free running oscillation of VCO is connected externally to this pin. Next, the pin number 9, it is external capacitor for VCO. The capacitor for free running oscillation of VCO is connected externally to this pin. Next, the pin number 10, it is positive power supply. It provides the positive power supply to the IC. Next, the pin number 11, 12, 13 and 14 are NC, that is not connected. Thank you.